this world. This is Susanna Love, and this is my baby vlog number 7. Is like a magical number to me. Like, there were 7 dwarves, and there's 7. That was a cool day. I was born on August 16th. And like 16 is 1 + 6, and we're already at baby block 7. So bam, that's today's mathematics, God. But 7, we're on my baby block number 7, and that's special because we've come a long way, baby. Come a long way. I appreciate this whole thing. I would appreciate this if this, you this, 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 vote. If you haven't already voted, Obama, you better get up. You better go vote. You better exercise your right and. Let's make some history, people. I'm ready since I was little tiny baby to make history and just on the verge of making history. We don't need a Susie soapbox right now. We just need your vote. I'm not even going to say anything else. You know what it is. So it means a lot. So just please, just go ahead and vote. Yeah. I'm serious. This means a lot. Do the right thing. Do the freaking right thing. Just go out and vote. Just go out and vote. If you know someone who didn't vote, like, just go hit them in their face one time. Oh, why didn't you vote? You could vote? That's whack. You're probably wondering where I've been. And so the last couple weeks of my life have been tremendously excellent. I don't like talking about my life. Like, there's not some snags in the road, some mistakes made, and I've been working really, really hard on just trying to stay focused and trying to see my art come to life. I've been working hard on this documentary with female MC here by the name of Coma-Chi. She has been actually keeping me very busy in filming my documentary with her. I go around and chill at a lot of cool events. Dawned on me just how special this girl is as a musician, not just as a Japanese female or just an MC or just a female in the hip hop game. But this girl was spinning records. Yo, between the whole scene and drug money drama that my soul seen. Come up to the whole screen while we go around. Drink shots represent government. Peaks now, things fly through the next box. While we still warm, spill more. Dumb niggas make me feel warm. Come on, come on, come on, come
really enjoying my time here.
So I got a chance to be in her newest, one of the new videos called Name Tag, produced by DJ Mitzi the Beats. Big up to Mitzi Beats. Big up to Jazzy Boy. Other day, went to the Wax Poetics Halloween party. Well, that's not what it was. Wax Poetics, number one release party in Halloween. Wax Poetics Japan, isn't that ill? It doesn't say that you're supposed to dress up. Wait a minute. But I'm going to dress up anyway. So I was Minnie Mouse. It was kind of cool to see people react to me all night, especially since there were probably 0.3% people dressed up at the party anyway. To cross cultures and really collaborate, as I've been doing with so many great artists around the world. So very special. And I'm going to keep on with the, I'll continue with Baby Vlog 8, Baby Vlog 9, Baby Vlog 10. By the time I leave here, I think I'll possibly be up to Baby Vlog 15. Alright. I'm out. We're gonna vote. We're gonna win. We're gonna do this. We're gonna have my Baby Vlog 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. It's gonna be new music. It's gonna be new world. It's gonna be new earth. Like, ooh, I'm so excited. Alright, this has been my Baby Vlog number 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7.